Hey guys, wanted to give you a little video. We are working with Soy on heel work today. So having him heel next to us. And there's two parts to this. The first part is the position, where to be. The second part is where the brain needs to be. So we're working on a couple different things. As he gets distracted, we go away from him and make him get in position. So he's gonna do better with that versus simply just holding him back. We want him to do the work. If he does the work, he's gonna stay in that position longer. So as he goes to sniff, we're doing a little e-collar, a little leash guidance. He has to get back in position. Really, that mind and body is really important to have together. So it's really, really good for his brain. And it's gonna make him a little bit more tired. I mean, he's yawning. He's like, holy cow, this is a lot to think about. But that's what we want. We don't want him coming outside and scanning the whole area, getting excited about being outside. And because if we allow him to do that, we are not in anywhere on his brain. Like we're in, you know, this, doing exercises like this, we become on the forefront of his brain. And that's really, really important. So these are just the beginning stages of getting him to understand I have to focus on you and nothing else. And that's the biggest thing for both of them is maintaining that throughout the whole walk. So we're not worried about mileage right now. We're not doing these massive walks around the neighborhood yet. We're just working here where he can really focus on us and build up that mental stamina. So there we go, nice calm position. He gets a little bit too far ahead, little correction, getting back in position, making him do the work. Same thing if he drops his nose. All of these things are really taxing his brain, making sure that he's in alignment with what we're asking. So really good stuff. Good job, Soy. You're doing it. Like, this is hard, guys. This is hard.